Konami rejects gaming division shutdown rumors, says it's restructuring. Hello guys, welcome to my channel Lucky here. Speculation recently began to spread that Konami was abandoning its game redevelopment divisions, but the publisher insists that's not true. An announcement to Konami investors regarding executive appointments, official personnel changes and organizational restructuring left fans and some media outlets reeling about Konami's future in games. Especially of note is the announcements mentioned that productions 1, 2, and 3 and all are being dissolved to respond to the rapid market that surrounds us. Considering the production division's relation to the publisher's gaming business, many misinterpreted the news as Konami is shutting the door on interactive entertainment. Yet in a statement to IGN, the company offered clarification. The announcement made reference to an internal restructure with the production divisions being consolidated. We have not shut down our video gaming division. Simply put, these changes account as little more than an organizational restructure to ensure the business operates more efficiently. All of this indicates that Konami actually isn't walking away from games anytime soon. Therefore, its valuable IP, which includes Metal Gear Solid, Castlevania, Silent Hill, and more, will likely remain attached to the Japanese publisher for a long time to come. Starting with Hideo Kojima's ousting in 2015, Konami has been under fire for how it manages the gaming side of its business. As far as the internet is concerned, the company seems far more invested in pachinko machines. But Konami continues to make other moves connected to the business that suggests someone does listen to feedback. Netflix Castlevania, for instance, would not have been possible without Konami seeing value of some kind in the long dormant IP. Perhaps all hope isn't lost just yet. Currently, PS22 is the only confirmed next-gen game in the works at Konami. While rumors persist of a new Silent Hill game being worked on, Konami has yet to announce it. Konami is about much more than video games these days. Its digital entertainment business focuses on video games across PC, console and mobile, as well as card games. It has an amusement business focused on the Asia market. Its gaming and systems business makes and sells gambling machines and casino management systems. And it even has a sports business which operates fitness clubs and sports classes in Japan.